The dragon will probably destroy the village. I'm not sure.
Nothing is closed to the perceptive mind. What you ask is done.
Oh, shit. How many lockpicks do I have? Whoops. 25. All right.
My mind feels sharp as steel.
Well, so much for that. Ow, am I knocked down? Of course I am. You son of a bitch. Yep, not gonna work out for you, buddy.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Keeping quiet.
I forgot something is bigger going on in the village. No! Son of a fuck! Shit it! And these traps. The hell? Oh, campfire.
Your thoughts must flow deeply indeed.
Hello. Jesus.
Sure.
Poor guy.
They shall see nothing while I see much.
What the hell? Aha, sucker. Now I knock you down. Ow!
Need something?
I shall do as you ask. What you ask is done.
I've just been unlocking and unlocking it.
Right.
Not going there yet.
What you ask is done. Steady does it.
All right. Well then, so... And now go with this. Save him, actually. Ah, Jesus. Son of a bitch. Oh, how dare you. All soulbound upgrades are completed. Look at this thing.
Sure.
Alright. Accurate melee attack that does bypass some Ekin stun. One per counter. Alright, go up to him. Yeah! Or, go up to him.
Yeah.
Final journal, Jonas. List of names. Yadit. Tifa. Check Gilda Ridge. How dare you? Son of a bitch. This place is huge. Alright. And you are dead. Oh wait, my character's skin. My character's down. Bonus. There you go. Oh god, that is... Oh, hey. How about you? Yeah, let's do that.
If secrets whisper here, I shall listen for them.
No, 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 no.
I light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Oh shit.
Right.
Go! Show your authority! Oh, that didn't work out.
Sure.
All right. God. Let's engage, goddammit! Well. I knew her well. Oh, wait. There we go. Come on. Boom. It's you and me. Actually harder than it's supposed to be.
Nothing is closed to the perceptive. What you ask is done.
The hell? Spectator area. Jimmy. Exhausted, yeah. Don't worry. Camping here again.
On the hunt.
Why would you do that?
You don't want what I have, Watcher. Some flames spread easier than others.
Ow! Oh, hey, a stone beetle.
No good.
Iron strike.
That's not helpful.
Oh, well, that was a waste of a spell. Yeah, the grieving mother is dying.
Hmm?
I can wear this.
Huh?
Wretched. All right.
On the hunt.
So much for the wall.
Nothing is closed to the perceptive mind.
Campfire, sweet. There it is. So get over here. Ooh, 87%. Almost a level up. Probably once I turn in some of the quests, I'll be able to level up. Someone should clean that up. Extend your soul. Oh. No. Again. Crypt Master Key. Oh, yeah. Well, if we're gonna do this, then.
Something?
Captain Customs, another lockpick.
Right.
Alright, let me open this door again. I've been getting a lot of lockpicks. Or, never mind.
Laying low.
Something here calls to me.
Damn it. God, you all suck.
Hmm? Mm-hmm.
What's the point?
Hmm.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
You may feel a little lightheaded for the next hour or two, but that will pass. Have a meal and get some sleep when you return to town. A transfusion. The transfusion will be smoothest if you relax and rest. The implanted essence already has a hold on your mind, so fighting it will be useless. And I hope our new visitor does not complicate matters overly.
Hi!
Subversion. The black sheep cousin of justice. Or haven't you heard Lord Heron's tale of woe about a missing daughter and an impending marriage? He's sent his soldiers to scour the village while he bides his time at the Dracogen Inn. You of all people should understand what I'm doing. I don't know who you are, but I can read that look of discontent on your face. Polite society frowns on your struggles and ideals as much as they do my animancy and Skaen's rituals. But unsightliness reminds polite society that there are limits. When no one pays attention to the excesses and debaucheries of a lord, you give them something they can't look away from.
She was pregnant.
And from your tone, I take it you don't know the circumstances of the child's conception. Lord Heron's been telling everyone she's his daughter. He brought her all the way out here just to avoid anyone who might know differently. She's his niece. And she's carrying his child.
Oh.
You'll do no such thing. Believe me, I've already taken steps to deal with Heron in a more visible way.
Really?
This isn't just about Heron to the girl. It's about the corrupting influences of power and wealth. How people of privilege, people like Heron, are so often insulated from the consequences of their actions. The charged essence of dozens of maltreated slaves and underlings is already taking root in her mind. Once it's established, it'll drive her to murder her uncle, her aunt, and anyone foolish enough to get in her way. People won't be able to look away from Heron's sins then. I do not wish to destroy Nestor Heron. I wish to end his entire rotten line. His name will become a curse among strangers. The deeds of his house will be eclipsed by his ruin. Foes will hear his name and shudder with pity. And any relatives who should survive him will abandon their fortunes just to rid themselves of the association. Kill them. All of them. If she can't destroy Heron, then we can destroy his legacy with her.
Oh, God. So, do this. Do this. Pull him. Damage reduction for all. You do what's best. Kill everyone. Starting with him. And you stun him.
Lava! Be on seat!
Alright, let's do this again. Okay, stop shooting me! Okay, could you? God, I am almost dead. God damn it all. Why does this always happen to me? Well, this kind of sucks. Turn into a beast. Okay. Well, it's just the two of us. What the hell, man? Cooling power. What is this?
Levar.
Switch weapon. Oh, alright, he's not gonna die so easy. This? Oh god, no. Well, he's dead. There! Whew. Honest. Yeah, let her join the temple. The road is bad, so I don't think she'll be safe. Oh, that was a tough fight. That was a really tough fight. Woo! Predatory. This is for you.
Yeah.
Alright, there's one last thing, though. I know you're maimed, Durance, so you better stay back. Oh god, the poor grieving mother. Don't worry, we're almost there. We just have to deal with some things.
This is why I hide my form from others. Your mind comes bearing questions. And I, you. In asking, we reveal our...
Why are you called Grieving Mother?
That is a question for you, not I. That is not my name, although if you wish to hang the title on me, I cannot stop you. Is that what you see when your eyes fall upon me?
Oh. All right. Still, and we have two other folks here. Let's not forget about those people. Son of a bitch! Yes, I murdered you.
Sure.
It's not stealing anymore. Anyway, got the dragon yet! I saved the girl. She's now taken into a priesthood, which is always a good cause. It's not safe on the road either.